Currently headed out of the main area, and soon we'll be back live.